Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I am going to be doing a jewelry collection. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and it's not going to be that long, but I still hope you guys enjoy. And sorry for any background noise, but let's just get started. So this is my main jewelry that I wear all the time. I do have some other like jewelry in here that's like older and stuff, and that is also very special to me. I got it for graduation from my mom and dad, so yeah. But this is just my main jewelry that I wear all the time. So let's just get started. So I'm just gonna show you where they're from, tell you where they're from, and just show you. We'll start with the bracelets. So I actually made pretty much all of these bracelets except this one right here. And of course, like the Pirafita ones. And these three ones are from Disney. But other than that, I made all of them. And if you want to check them out, you can go check out my Etsy shop, AshleesWonderland. So yeah, you can go check that out. The link will be in the description box below. So these are like my Olivia Rodrigo collection ones. So if you want to check them out, I highly recommend them. They're super cute. Okay, now just moving on to my necklaces. So first we have, I have a lot of like crystal necklaces. So this one right here is from, I bought one of these crystals actually right up here. This is just a little amethyst. And then these three I actually made. These are also on my Etsy shop as well. So some like opal, amethyst, and like rose quartz. So you can go and check them three out too if you want one of them. Then this one right here is from a festival that we had where I live not too long ago. And it is ruby and turquoise, I think, and it's like a wrap wire necklace, and it's super super pretty. I really love it. And then I have this set, which I got off of Shein, however you say it, and this is what they all look like. They're super cute. I really like them. And then this one is from this pendant right here, this chakra is from Michaels, and I just put it on this string. I really love this one. And then that like bead one is also from Michaels, and it's like a full necklace that came from Michaels, and I really love it. Then this sun and moon one is from Forever 21. Super cute. And then again, these three right here I made. So if you wanted to check these ones out, you can go check out my Etsy shop. So it's like this moon, crescent moon, this sun with a face, and then there's this normal sun. They're super cute. I really love all of them. Then this one right here is from Forever 21 as well, and it is my zodiac. I'm an Aries, so that's my zodiac sign, and I really love this one. It's super super cute. also allergic to silver, and it makes my neck break down. That's why I have a lot of just these black straps, because the silver on my neck makes it break down. Crystals in it. It's so cute. I love that one as well. So, that is all of my jewelry. Again, of course, I do have a lot more handmade bracelets. I actually have a whole little thing right here, but I don't really wear them anymore. And then this is actually